Hi, everybody.
It's minus 30 today in Perm, which is minus 22 Fahrenheit. It's a beautiful, beautiful morning today.
Everybody always asks me,
How do you survive the Russian winter? Days like today when it's sunny in the cold, the dry cold, it's beautiful out as long as you're dressed warmly and the sun is shining. It's awesome. When it's windy, it's wet cold, that's hard. So I say the best thing to do is to dress like a Russian. If you're going to come to Russian winter, buy a Russian winter coat, Russian boots, Russian hat and gloves. They're a lot warmer than anything you can get in a different country. Russians understand cold.
There was a certain man in Russia long ago.
He was big and strong, in his eyes a flaming glow.
Most people look at him with terror.
When it's minus 30, which is minus 22 Fahrenheit, you don't have to send your kids to school. So the schools don't close down. The teachers still have to go, but you don't have to send your children. If it's minus 25 Celsius with wind, you don't have to send first, second, third, and fourth graders. But other than that, dress your kids really warmly and they have to head to school.
So if you want to stay warm in Russia when it's cold, holodno, or when it's very cold, очень холодно, I recommend dressing like a Russian. So here is an example of a typical woman's winter boot. So this is suede leather on the outside, and then the inside is fur on the inside, or some of the boots have felt. I recommend real leather and the real fur. It's two times warmer than you can buy the fake leather or boots that have the fake fur, fake felt on the inside, but they're not nearly as warm. So you definitely want to go with a Russian boot that's real leather and then has the real fur on the inside. If this isn't warm enough for you, you can get felt inserts that you put into the bottom of the boot. I don't have any in this boot, and they will keep you a lot warmer. 20 years ago, everyone in Russia wore fur coats, but now most people have, of course, the down-filled coats. So this is a Russian pukhovik, and they're pretty warm. If you want to be absolutely the warmest, of course, you're going to want to get a Russian fur coat. For the kids, you can get coats like this. This isn't a down-filled coat, but it's some sort of synthetic material. And if you look on the inside, it has this shiny stuff that is some sort of technology that's supposed to keep you really warm in the winter. And of course, you can always get the classic Russian fur hat. Stay warm.